Ginger is a versatile root vegetable used to treat many health conditions. It is the first natural remedy that comes to your mind when it comes to any basic metabolic issues, including bloating, nausea, and vomiting. But is ginger good for diabetes? In fact, diabetes is also a metabolic disorder in which blood sugar levels rise due to insulin resistance. So ginger may logically appear to be a good remedy for metabolic disorder too. It is being used by many to control their diabetes, and outcomes from some scientific research are also encouraging. Diabetes is a lifestyle disorder which gets impacted by the foods that you eat. If you eat the right foods, then diabetes can be controlled well. Let's take a closer look at how ginger helps diabetes. Ginger helps regulate insulin response in people with diabetes, and it reduces blood sugar levels. A 2015 study found that ginger powder supplement helped reduce hemoglobin A1C levels. A1C levels are indication of long-term sugar levels. One of the fallout of diabetes is that it causes heart problems. A 2016 study on rats found that ginger might protect against heart problems. Since ginger is anti-inflammatory, it can also reduce certain complications caused by diabetes. So ginger is certainly helpful in dealing with diabetes, but can it cure the disease completely? For that, more research is required. But existing research and experiences of people suggest that ginger is good for diabetes, and it helps in blood sugar control. If you have diabetes, then you can take ginger in supplement form or add ginger to your cooking. Best way to consume ginger is to make ginger tea and drink every day. You can add lemon juice for better taste. If you begin to take ginger tea instead of your regular tea, then you will be consuming less sugar, which can be an additional benefit to control blood sugar levels. Ginger is a blood thinner, so don't consume too much. If you are already taking any medicine for blood thinning, then you should consult your doctor before starting ginger tea daily. Occasional ginger tea once in a while is fine. Bottom line is, ginger is good for diabetes, but it will not cure it. If you enjoyed the video, then give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Subscribe to the channel to watch more videos.